Yeah, I'm not sure how to, oh shit. I need to see how to, make it on multiple resolutions. I'll probably do that for the next one. Halfway through and I'll actually be able to finish the run. We'll be right back. Okay, just so if I had got the train arrow in the suicide area, I wouldn't have to bother Jack right now. Well, at least I got it for run to train. Like on the, like I tried to do a run on Thursday and it actually like my laptop somehow. And I got a action joke. At least I'm gonna have lots of time saved on Dive Man. Soul. got screwed over so bad on the train. Cat jam. Honestly, all the dungeons and sex have pretty good music. So this diamond is much worse than the one the other day, but the one the other day I really messed up on the heat cross split, so hopefully I'll do better on this one than I did the other day. Counterfeit sword into another sword is like one of the best things you can get against Ivan Man for sure. I thought I skipped that.
Thank you.
last time. fish weapon.
Thank you.
if I screw these fights up or not. That wasn't too bad. That wasn't great. Getting hit by these guys, don't care about like the actual HP, but getting hit by these guys is really bad because it has like a really long animation. Okay, no encounters there, that was lucky. around to judgment. Oh, I forgot to split. Oops. Circus Man wasn't quite that bad. I just had like 3, 10 or something like that. Either way, that was thanks, Murphy. No. Yep, see ya. We'll be right back. And yeah, yeah. And I fished them to get terrain arrow, so that was pretty good. Thank you.
We'll Yeah. Thank you.
No, I actually got it. What? Why did that guy come down here? Thank you.
Not bad.
have this.
Thank you.
Discord S, not even S Chris. Wow, okay. Thank you. Supposed to split after I kill Gregor, so that will probably be something with my judgment. Oh boy, yeah, it was screwed over by nightmares. Oh, come on. misty sub 230. It's unfortunate, but I guess I'll be a good goal for my next one. For my first run. not bad. Yeah, that was pretty fun, so I'll definitely do another one of these sometime, and I guess go for sub 230. Yeah, thanks. My original goal was just to get a sub 3, so I pretty much crushed that. Now Rish is gonna have to join one of our tournaments in the N1, so that'll be fun. that's it. So, yeah, that was a lot of fun, my first run, so... definitely gonna do another one, maybe if I have time. I'm gonna be busy next weekend, but maybe in a couple weeks from now I'll do another run. And, yeah, GG.